She opened a sanitarium to lure in victims with the promise of curing their ailments and then starved them to death.